bathing new metal wizard of Oz had his song leaning about Judaism. Somewhere over the rainbow was written by two Jewish men, E.Y. Harburg and Howard Arlen. To my belief, there are no copyright descriptions on this YouTube. Tell me if they are. Somewhere over the rainbow.